Attention listeners, the Theater and Communications Intersession class alongside WNJR would like to present Radio Drama Thursdays. Today's production, titled Sorry Wrong Number, focuses on Miss Elbert Stevenson's reaction when she is connected to, who would have guessed, a wrong number. But will Mrs. Stevenson act with the knowledge of just a few facts and try to report this technical problem, or will she forever be an invalid from her newly found disease of remorse?
So I took an intersession course, because we have to take two at WNJ, and this one was radio drama, taking it as a theater course. And like, I was kind of nervous about it, but it's been so much fun, and we like rehearsed a play just in the classroom, and then he had us actually, this one this week was for the radio. So this was our first time on radio, and we did Sorry Wrong Number, and it was a lot of fun.
Your call, please.
Operator, I've been dialing Murray Hill 70093 now for the last three.
I played Mrs. Stevenson. She's kind of crazy. You realize that through like the middle of the play, because she's just driving herself insane, but then nobody will listen to her, and these operators are being so melatonin, and it's really funny.
I am Sergeant Martin, and I'm a very serious role, which is hard for me because I'm not serious at all.
Police Department, Sergeant Martin speaking. Police Department.
And it's Sergeant just like, it's cool to see how it's all put together, because you would have never thought like that they actually use like real things too. Like, we use the door to open and close, and you can hear it. Like, my roommate does the thud where she just slams. I just think it's really cool, like, how we don't even, like, there's just so many different sounds to put together into it, and that's just what makes it sound so real. And we listened to a few radio plays on the radio before we started, like, getting into our own, and it was just crazy to, like, you didn't need a screen to, like, really enjoy it.
So Mrs. Stevenson is trying to contact her husband, Albert, at work, and she can't get through to him. The number keeps being busy, and these operators are not willing to help her. So, and then in the middle of that, she overhears a murder through a different line.
Yeah, I make it quick. As low blood as possible.
So then she's trying to call these operators again, trying to connect the number again so she can hear more of this murder, and they're like, lady, like, we don't know what you're talking about. Like, they're acting like nothing's wrong.
Stevenson, but I'm afraid we can't make this check for you and trace the call just on your say-so.
And so they finally connect her to the police department, and she's talking to the police department about it, and they're like, lady, like, you're crazy, there's nothing we can do about it. And she's like, okay. So more and more stuff's happening, she starts to hear things, and she finally calls the hospital and asks for a nurse, and they're like, four times, we can't do anything for you, sorry, lady. And then she gets a telegram from her husband and realizes that he's not coming home, so now she's really paranoid and really crazy. And in the end, she does get murdered, and you kind of do finally realize that it's her husband that planned the whole murder, so it's like a big spin around.
He's
crazy.
Here. Oh, I hear him. I hear him. Hurry. 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 No. No, please. Please, I just...
Police department? Oh, I'm sorry. Must have got the wrong number. Don't worry, everything's okay.
I think it went awesome. Surprisingly, it went awesome even all through all our rehearsals, so I felt really confident about it. We had a few flip-flops, but it was funny, and we all had characters, so it went well.
This production of Sorry Wrong Number was broadcasted by the Theater and Communications Intersection class alongside WNJR. Crew include Kaylee as Mrs. Stevenson, Erica and Kara as operators, Darby as Sergeant Martin, DeAndre as George, Matt as Man 1 and board operator, Stephanie as Hensley Hospital nurse, door opening and thump sounds, Valerie as chief operator, information.